Track number 4, let's find all needles to lay the block.
Thank you. Copy to Port Conductor, ready up here, over.
Roger, ready on the head end, over.
All right, Steve, all clear.
Roger, all clear. Amtrak number 4, you got 8 cars, good markers. Highball Kingman, signal indication, over.
Highball, signal clear, over.
Roger, clear, 3441, over.
3441, roger. Port Conductor, cut your set, over.
Amtrak 4, good set, over.
Roger on the set, over. And your cut release number 4, over.
Thank you.
Wind and low signal indication, over.
Roger, clear, 72, over.
5 to go.
72, we'll call it 9 and 11, over.
Roger, yep.
Third or 6-0, I'll stop you just fast as we're crossing here.
Okay, sounds good, thanks.
Fine. Let's go to 55 for now while these guys are working.
Set. Two more.
Two.
7118, show the herder attached.
71, engineer on 7118 understands the herder is attached to the crew.
Conductor on the herder 118 understands the herder is attached.
Leon, how's your radio?
It's fully charged, loud and clear.
Outstanding. I'm going to head back right now and I'll see where this cut is. I might drag it up just a little bit, but I'll see where this cut is.
Okay, copy that.
What's up, Ray? Yeah, Ray, we're going to be in here for a minute right now. It's a fixed bell. We got a set out and a pickup. I'd say maybe about another 30, 45 minutes at least.
Okay, I'll pass on just a second. Yep.
Roger, 5-0. 7118, you can show the herder in the clear and take them ahead.
7118 is understands herders in the clear, ahead.
Show the herder attached.
71, engineer on 7118 understands the herder's attached to the crew.
Conductor on the herder on 18 understands the herder's attached.
How's your radio?
It's fully charged, loud and clear.
Outstanding. I'm gonna head back right now and I'll see where this cut is. I might drag it up just a little bit, but I'll see where this cut is.
Okay, copy that.
Okay, stand by.
Cut away.
Cut away.